Good morning, people. What I have secret that I lie to you about, what you want to call it about, I don't know. Even some of you don't care. But just made one movie here for you guys about this table. About the table, yes. And before that, I made the cold start video. Yesterday, I made some chipping videos. I made, I think, Finnish, English yesterday. So what the secret is, I make all my movies like this in one weekend. 1 week in a month, or 2 weekends a month. Then I take the video material home, I edit it, and stretch it out in a couple of weeks. When you see these videos, like when I'm posting one of these chipping videos, it's gonna be in the beginning of the week. That's new. But then I'm gonna edit stuff, probably like this table, that's coming up maybe to the next weekend. Cold start on the setter they made this morning. This Valtra made this morning. It's probably coming out next week or this week, next weekend, something like that. So that's how I make my movies, my videos. I film them all in 1 weekend, and then I head home. I live about 500 kilometers south in Finland, where we are now. And then I edit the movies and put them out little at a time. I'm not gonna... First off, the editing takes time, so I don't really have time to make all the movies at once and drop them all like 5 or 6 movies. It depends on when I'm up here. I usually make like from 2 to 5 videos, and then I stretch them out for you guys, girls and guys. So that's the secret, guys. This is my father's place. That's my car. Look. I live. Yeah, south in Finland. And there you have seen the videos of me driving my ATV and my Kubota at home and stuff like that at my home. But the setter I drive, 99.5% I'm driving the setter and chipper. That's my job up here. That's what I come up here to do. This Valtra, that's my father's. So he's driving that one and using that a heck of a lot more than me, or maybe the same as me, but that's his setter. This is 99.5% me doing all this chipping. So yeah, thank you for watching. Please subscribe, people. I'd like to hit 1,000 subscribers this week, and I'll see you next time, guys. Bye.